I wish I could tell y'all to step off, because I'm about to burn you with the friction of my addiction. But recently I made a decision based solely on gut feeling, and it still got my heart, mind, and body reeling. So I've been hitting a wall, and this writer's block shit's got me feeling small. Because I was supposed to be able to smith my words and craft my style, because there for a while I thought that I needed to be heard. But maybe I just needed to hear myself think.